America is crying tonight. I'm not sure how much of America, but a very, very significant portion, and I mean literally crying.
Is Donald Trump competent to be president?
President Trump say America first. Tonight, President Trump put himself first.
Here you have a deranged president or a pathologically lying president lying about the operations of the American government and lying about the previous president of the United States.
Told the Washington Post last week that, quote, there's a smell of treason in the air when it comes.